小小咪，我们今天要讲的故事叫做 Five Little Ducklings Go to School。这里有五只小鸭、哦，一二三四五，他们要去哪里呢？背着书包，当然就是上学去啊。小小咪是不是要去上学了？对哦，你八月份的时候要去上学，那你准备好了吗？准备好了，今天只会点头，其他活动都不会做，不能讲话了。好，擦一下鼻涕，哈、哦，鼻水要流下来的。好 ，Five little ducklings go to school。我们跟小鸭一起去上学吧。哦，是鸭妈妈耶，还有五只小鸭鸭哦。Mama duck said, "Wake up, my dears. Your first day of school is finally here." Quack quack.鸭妈妈叫五只小鸭起床哦，说：“你们上学第一天的日子终于到来了。”
Eep! Hooray! Oh boy, that's cool! Four little ducklings couldn't wait for school.
哇哦，是其中四只小鸭鸭等不及要上学了，是不是？他们都穿着不一样的衣服哦，戴着蓝帽子、毛线帽，还有领带，然后这个是哦，戴着红色的那个棒球帽。然后呢，也是有戴领带，这个是戴着粉红色毛线帽的小鸭鸭，最后一个是戴着有点像绅士帽、礼帽的小鸭鸭。可是这四只小鸭鸭想去上学，但是有一只就是不想去啊，这是绿色的，是不是 ？But the fifth little duckling said,
"I won't go to school. I'm going to miss you."
他不想去上学，因为他会想念鸭妈妈，对不对？
Then the fourth little duckling started to cry,
and the third little duckling had tears in his eyes. The second and the first started sobbing too. Five weeping ducklings, what's Mama Duck to do?
哦哦，这种悲伤的气氛是会传染的。结果五四三二一，每只小鸭都开始哭泣了。他们都会想妈妈，是不是？米娅去上学的时候会想妈妈吗？也会哦，没关系，我们再看看要怎么办好了。
It's okay, little ducklings, Mama Duck said, and she kissed them all on the top of their heads. Then Mama Duck told them, "Don't you cry? I know it's hard to say goodbye."
她给每一只小鸭亲亲哦，亲亲他们的额头，告诉他们没有关系的，上学是一件好玩的事哦。不要担心，不要伤心。于是呢，他们就出发了。
Don't be sad, don't be blue. Teacher will take good care of you. Remember, my darlings, it's okay to miss someone while they are away. Even though we will be apart, we will still be in each other's heart.
哦，鸭妈妈告诉他们一件很重要的事哦，她说。不要忧郁，不要难过，老师会好好照顾你。记得跟别人分离之后，想念他是正常的事情。就算我们两个，哦，就算我们在不同的地方，你们永远在我的心里呀、啊，是不是？哦，老师在这里等他们。除了鸭鸭以外，小青蛙、兔子啊、小老鼠，各种不同的动物都要去上学，对不对？
So five little ducklings wiped their eyes, waddled off to school with their heads held high.
所以小鸭鸭擦擦眼泪，准备去上学了哟。
Five little ducklings had lots of fun. They play and laugh with everyone.
哦，他们玩得很开心呢。其实上学没有他们想象那么可怕，而且跟大家玩得很高兴哦。嗯，看。在骑那个滑板车啊，或是做雕塑、玩泥巴、啊，或是打球。
They drove the truck and choo-choo trains, did some puzzles, play some games.
哦，可以跟朋友开卡车，然后还可以玩一些桌上型游戏。
They painted pictures with red and blue, orange and yellow and purple too.
哇，他们用很多不同的颜料。红色、蓝色、橘色、黄色，还有紫色，画了很多漂亮的画哦。
They built a tower, so high, so high it almost reached the sky.
哦，他们用那个积木堆了一个超级超级超级超级超级超级高的塔，几乎已经要到达天上了。
be on the slide and swings.
还有呢，溜滑梯、荡秋千都好好玩哦。这是水上溜滑梯耶，好刺激哦。
And play in the sandbox. So many fun things.
还有呢，在沙坑玩，在沙坑玩很好玩，对不对？好多有趣的事情哦。
Story time was truly the best. Snuggling together to read and rest.
哦，还有呢，学校有故事时间哦，跟大家挤挤挤，嗯，排排坐好，听故事是最有趣的事情了。
And when the school day came to an end, Mama Duck said, "Did you make new friends?"
哦，学校结束喽，妈妈来接他们，问他们说，你们交到新朋友啊？
Yes, yes, they shouted. School is great, it's true. We had so much fun, even though we missed you.
他说有啊有啊，我们交到很多好朋友哎，学校很好玩哦，但是我们也很想念你。
Five little ducklings hugged their mother, then five little ducklings hugged each other.
他们跟妈咪抱抱，然后也互相拥抱哦。
Five little ducklings, all in a line, waddled on home, feeling whole so fine.
所以他们接下来就摇摇摆摆的、摇摇摆摆的排着队回家了。所以这就是五只小鸭第一次上学的故事，所以很适合要上学的小朋友听哦，对不对？嗯，如果你想妈咪的话呢，我会给你一个秘密武器，到时候你就。就不会伤心难过了。好啦 ，The end。